Ananya, the scientist, and welcome to my laboratory. Today I'm going to show you an experiment about why eggs can float in water at some times but not in others. Normally an egg will not float in water, which I will just demonstrate to you. This is an egg and this is a flask of water. And the egg fell to the bottom. Now I'm going to make the egg float. The secret behind this is that I'm going to put in loads and loads of salt, which will make the egg float. Now I am stirring the salt in the water to dissolve it. Dissolve means that I make the salt and the water into one and I make a solution. When I add the salt to the water, it makes the water denser or thicker. This will help the egg float in the water. You have to make sure it's well stirred, otherwise the experiment will not work properly. Now the salt has dissolved completely in the water. Now I will retry my experiment. And now look, the egg floated. The secret behind this is because when the water is normal, the particles or the parts of the water are really far apart. But when I add salt to the water, the parts become closer and closer and the egg cannot push through it with that much ease. You can try more experiments like these at home because these items are really simple and you can find them in your kitchen. This is Hamza, the scientist, signing off.